We're back on part three for more scenes in the Cumbres and Toltec. We just passed the road and we're climbing up the mountain towards Cumbres. We just passed through a crossing and in the end, it's running along the side. Like to climb up more to the top. It's really working hard. At Windy Point, the train moves up above a high. We're about a mile away from the summit at Cumbres. This is where the snow shedded at Cumbres is. The train will stop here to take on water. Here, I'll see you in part four for more scenes.